I said on one of my interviews, it's my dream to go in a supermarket and just shop and be like everybody else and put things in a basket, because I can't do it. Because when I try to do it, people crowd around you. They want autographs and they want you to sign things and take pictures. That's why I love disguises so much. I could sit on a bench at Disneyland and see what people really do and talk about. But when they see it's Michael Jackson, they change. I don't see the real thing, you know. So I want to see the real world, what it's really like, and it's very difficult. So a good friend of mine who owns this mall, he had them close a whole shopping mall, and he had people in there that I knew pretending as if they were shopping, so it felt like, you know, it was a real environment. Had my cousins dressed like they were bag boys, and I went shopping. It was great. They planned everything right down to the music.
Yeah, now people will know who you are when you start to put the glove on.
Gave me a chance to see in my way kind of what the real world is like, even though it wasn't the real thing. Eventually, I started recognizing people, like the woman in the blonde wig is my nanny. Even Elizabeth Taylor was there. She was on the cover of this magazine.
What are you looking at?
Where's your card? It is. That one right there.
Everybody was messing with me, trying to steal my card.
But you will get better pictures in here. Is there a problem here?
My card.
Wait. Oh, trade cards. You got stuff here.
Right there, just take that one.
Was he trying to steal your card?
100%. If you can't keep track of your card, you shouldn't shop.
Disneyland, in my opinion, because I got to do something that I usually don't get to do.